Cadillac is America's original luxury brand, an iconic fixture in pop culture, and a global symbol of success. In its 115-year history, Cadillac encountered expected challenges, but is now on an upswing, working to regain its dominant position on the world stage. To propel its resurgence, in 2015, Cadillac moved its headquarters to Manhattan, the epicenter of global luxury, and embraced a completely new rallying cry: Dare Greatly. It invested in art, fashion, and design, becoming an active co-creator of culture and engaging a new, younger audience. But Cadillac struggles to be relevant with millennials, a notoriously skeptical but important group. It needed a way to connect. Research shows millennials find inspiration in the lives and legacies of modern creators who dared and succeeded. They're also nostalgic, intrigued by culture from earlier decades. Based on this insight, we had an idea. Partnering with the notable museum, we journeyed back to another era, entering the mind of one of America's most notable avant-garde artists. Introducing Letters to Andy Warhol. As the official automotive partner of the Andy Warhol Museum, we developed a unique interactive exhibition showcasing Warhol's Dare Greatly spirit. It was the perfect pairing, enabling millennials to discover two American icons. Working with curators from the museum, we identified five rarely seen personal letters from the likes of Yves Saint Laurent and Mick Jagger that reveal Warhol's fragility and amazing resilience. We then engaged celebrity creators with significant cultural cachet to develop an art installation inspired by a letter.
I got to kind of think about memories of Andy, and I don't often realize how lucky I was to kind of have a friendship with him when I was very young.
To go back now and get to kind of look at his work, now that actually influenced this film, I think it's changed me forever.
And you have to celebrate creativity, and that's part of the message.
The exhibition integrated interactive technologies that enabled guests to connect to the content in a deeper way, becoming collaborators themselves. It also included Warhol's artworks that overtly celebrate Cadillac as an American icon, reinforcing the Cadillac-Warhol connection. The exhibition was featured in numerous publications, including Vogue, Harper's Bazaar, and Rolling Stone, attracting notable celebrities. Letters to Andy Warhol helped to showcase the modern Cadillac brand while telling an important Warhol story, one that inspires people to dare greatly.